And we have
going
Manuel.
To Malata, yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Manuel, when you're coming back, please buy me a Lassa.
Okay, Manuel, let's take a look at the situation at the Malata market. You have been to this place before. The last time you were there, they told you they think the COVID is gone. In fact, most of them had their masks, but they weren't wearing them. What's the situation now, Manuel?
Yeah, yeah. The situation is quite the opposite today. And as we had information of the surging cases across the country, but here at the Malata market today, as I've been observing for the past couple of minutes, almost every seller here is wearing a mask. The worst you could have is wrong wearing of the mask, where you have the mask being worn on the chin and so on. They seem to be very much aware of the intensity of the situation we are dealing with. But it goes beyond that into how themselves, they're protecting their own selves and then the clients who come here to buy from them. I'm going to start the conversation here with this woman who sells the grains, maize. Good morning, madam.
Fine morning.
That's what we have to call. The dream to send there.
Nyame adoma ye pa.
Me da se so ne me kasa. Na me ba me hu se obi a hyene max na obi a tete obi me hu se bi mu kra max ne hye. Ma bodwa se na obi ne me kasa se mo hye max.
Me pa to me se be free last week. Na ye municipal assembly for no de van. E be ye announcement se yare ne nko ye. Se se afe kra na foforo nso asaba. Enti almost raying dready for no bia bedroma on shiny nose mask on bombardin so beshe. If he says a year and yamon who na a bind casa wakano, ye mua or mobile tree asso. Enti free realm of an ebay announcement and a dear obia shiny nose mask. Well, would the when it trade any my yes, she said. A day boy a mobile. Efri yari enimu efi se ye de ye nim se na yari no etie.
So you're hearing her tell me that it's been about a week or so that the municipal assembly within the area came to the market in a van with an announcement van urging and cautioning all of them to wear their mask when they come to the market. That essentially is a reason all of them, as you're seeing your shorts, are wearing their masks. But say now o kanu I said Max, you know, one part of it, say, Baku. If I say, Senate, yeah, that down on March and April last year, say, Ebia, Jedini, Wenkanka, Wone, Mami, Kaineoba, not Ochina, or no Swaba, no Womba, and also any sign in ye.
Okay, say, dear, yea, no, any option. And now, Yariana, someone, yea, shed any Yarian on the bank. Nem say, yea, penny for any Nimsania, woman who no yea yet to take. Say, and I share news so I won't send a sea kunkum crawfor. And tis all mono dream young quang first tenor. No moon say beer and never ba or china mammy man a beb woman qua. Media me did say, meaning once and bonny be. If he says me woo ya, minimonia mania. Sabia, my preme wona de beer me wo dream, ne beer and found one day mammy. Na bi a di o se ya na yare bi beti abechime na ma minti mi medwom ana bi a ebechime na bi a mewu na mi sa mabiom na sa ban mu mpanifo tena sese bi a maban na o kena ma memma na nu na beboa ma ho den dia mi de mi ni hu asem bi a
o beti asekra. So you just hearing her tell me Pachomeda Sepa that for them it's their health and safety that they are most concerned about, and so if the experts assess the situation and the best option is for them to run a shift system, they do not have any qualms at all. I don't know if this woman would agree with her. Mommy, Machu, say dream boko
boko
na dey ka say me hu say obi ashe max e no dey e shame crime pa na so e ka yehwe say ka e bia wo be ba ne kena wo ma se be ya join mu no enkrofo na wo mu no e so bete a san ka no so yewana
ye pa ma e ye pa ma me say anka
Yeah,
I'll be back.
Great. So it seems to be, you know, a consensus, if you like. The voice is almost unison here at the Malata market. I'll move over to this side. Perhaps they may have different opinions about the conversation that we're having. And speak to this lady here. Omi, what do you mean by that? Okay, so I will cry by you because lehu e ba jala mi ko shi ba nyo no ke mi aria ke ke ne u ba wo mu ku ba na kan hi
o ke ke ne mba
ke me no ba wo u ba ko ni mu ko hu aba ko ni gbe me ni yo jala mi ame no achi
wo bi ene le wo ye ni ne social distance ni ye bi ene wo e drum na o ba kwen no fia no afefan ya wo yo jana ni o mi sisi wo ken ka ba mo kwa ba wo bi ene le e ba hin na kan e duro mo na wo yo jugba e bi e bo nche ko ko e wo na gashi wo mi e dila e bi e fine e wo na kan mi miss mo le
wo wo na ke ye ni e jala e wo asile na ke no
asile le ke no wo ba hin wo hin wo ba hin o jugba ye gba mi onu mi da wo si
great. So you heard her tell me that but for the spacing in the market, particularly at the Malata market, as you can see, almost, well, it's not up to 1 meter, at least per my own estimation as I'm looking at them. But you have some, you know, considerable spacing between the various sheds, which essentially gives an indication that, you know, they are observing to some extent the social distancing protocol as has been, you know, recommended by the health experts. She says that, well, let's leave it just as it is. With the level of spacing they have in the markets, that's okay, they can deal with that. But what does this woman also think? Madam, good morning.
Good morning.
Now, yes, you say, you say, gentlemen, we'll be here, they'll be here, Max. Now, so, I say, move, bim, bim, kakra, and now, bar, nanka, chinawamba. The bear, unia, subi to me, a bana, in kofono, wood, gentlemen, I'm so at it. Says, I dear, and kebejuma.
So, I have spaces, why? I'm on time. Sa kwanda na me kwa mete ya tu sa kwandem anti botu ahwa ma yan so na ma sa mbaka ne fam
inti ka inja ne sa
se mun pese e bebo ho onji de wa respects ya fo sa kwandem ya ha ja na nya e mos bebre ti se mo kola ne ade no e de ha de kwandida yim
But one kasa wo sha, I mean yare no embo hu se e bia de bia no pa sorry ba dwem no sa no embo hu
ntia mo spian she no suma se no ntia ne ya she no ntia mo sentazan so de bia me de horo me sa ntia de no e mi o ha o
and so I almost said my mother, but Gifty and Enimo are back in the studio. I mean, you're getting a picture of, you know, it's sort of an increased level of compliance to the protocols as have been, you know, recommended by the health experts. You're seeing them wearing their nose masks, and they are doing so with the knowledge that is going to protect them from contracting the virus. Well, they seem divided along the lines of the suggestion for us to run a shift system. For some of them, the spacing in the markets it suffices really for the reason that you want to run the shift system. For others also, it's a, you know, a good suggestion that will increase you know, the ability to stay away from contracting the virus. So if you're, I mean, I'm sure you're hearing me from here at the Malata market in Accra, this really is the situation.